Hey Chelsea, it's Brandy. I'm sure you don't recognize me, and hopefully you remember me. I used to go to Berean, like, in elementary school, and I got a bunch of people from Berean together, and we all heard what happened with the car accident. And we just wanted to let you know that you're in all of our hearts and in our prayers, and even though you're not with us right now, we still think about you and hoping for you out of sight, but not out of sight. Anyone say?
Hey Chelsea, heard about what happened, get well soon.
Hey Chelsea, it's Ashley from Denver. Everyone heard about what happened, we're all praying for you. I'm sure you've heard 1,000 times, but you know, once part of the family, you're always part of it. So you're on everyone's minds and hearts, alright? Get well soon. Hi Chelsea, you don't know me, but I'm Hillary, and I'm praying for you, and I hope you'll die soon.
Hey, Chelsea, I'm Mary, Mrs. Finn's daughter from 4th grade, and I hope you feel so much better. We're all praying for you, and if you need anything, let us know.
Hi Chelsea, it's Kaylin. I don't know if you remember me, but I just hope you're doing better, and we're praying for you.
Hey Chelsea, it's Mary Sharon. We used to go to school together. I really hope you feel better, and we're praying for you. And I hope that when you get out of the hospital, everything goes back to normal and you can live your life fun.
Alright. Hey Chelsea, it's Chris. I know I haven't talked to you in a long time, but I heard about what happened. And I just want you to know that I've been praying for you since the moment I heard about it. And just know that we love you. We care about you. Bye Chelsea.
Hello Chelsea, I am Mrs. Oliver. I teach Bible at Berean in the 11th and 12th grade, so we've been praying for you a lot, and we'll continue to pray for you, and I look forward to seeing you and hugging you. God bless.
And we just hope that you'll be better soon, and
we'll
come see us someday.